Hi, I'm Cecilia Wren.
And I'm Chad Wren. Together, we produced the documentary Belly, Sensual, Scarred, Sacred.
It did show at some film festivals and won an audience award in Washougal, Washington.
But what was really fun was screening it with belly dancers all over the western United States. It screened in over a dozen cities.
During our travels, we were surprised to discover the far-reaching impact of belly dance in so many different communities.
While Belly was the story of belly dance on a personal level, Belly Dance Warrior will explore how belly dance has been used as a tool to empower youth, raise awareness about social issues, and help heal our communities. How can belly dance do all that, especially with the lingering misconceptions about the dance form?
Because there are belly dance warriors who deal with these misconceptions and lack of financial and social support, and go on to create programs like SEEDS, Self-Esteem, Empowerment, and Education Through Dance, a youth mentorship program created by Mira Crane in Santa Fe, New Mexico.
I don't want to be a warrior. I certainly don't feel like I want to be confrontational in that way. But I do have very strong beliefs, you know, that I have a right to inhabit my body and to enjoy it and to feel good about myself, that I have a right to expression, you know, that all human beings do.
And Delilah's neighborhood temple priestesses in Seattle, Washington.
Is there alchemy in it?
Of course, but you gotta wake up.
And Shimmy to Be Free in Denver, Colorado, put on by Phoenix and Salima.
It's putting your shimmy where your mouth is. That's the best way I think I can say that.
Programs that impact people inside and outside the dance community. Programs that change the world.
It's easy to help Belly Dance Warrior come into creation. Check out all the fun perks you can get for donating anywhere from $10 to $1,000 or more.
Join the journey of the Belly Dance Warrior and dance the change you want to see in the world.